For scholarly articles, Google can be overwhelming or too expensive. Stephanie will show free library resources for finding credible scholarly articles for assignments.
I'm working on a project for my research department of ethics and advertising.
Okay, and so you need some scholarly articles?
Correct.
From particular journals, right?
Yes.
If I remember. Okay, so let's try just to search for ethics and the Journal of Advertising and see what comes up. And we're going to look in this really cool database called Communications and Mass Media Complete, and what it's going to do is find just scholarly articles for you. So the results are over here. Can you see how many results there are?
Yes, 129.
Okay, and you need fewer than that, obviously.
Right.
And is there anything else in the assignment, do you remember?
I would like to focus on celebrities.
Okay. So let's see if we can look for things. I think you also need things that are recent.
Within the last year.
Yeah, okay, so let's change the date here. Okay, so now that we've gotten it down to the past year or so, let's see if we can find you an article that has to do, a scholarly article,
right,
that has to do with the ethics of, what did you say, what kind of, celebrities or athletes?
Celebrity, yeah.
So do you see anything here that looks like it might be useful?
Yes, this third one right here.
Okay.
Professional athletes. Researching an article has ethical aspects.
Great, that's great. So let's add it to the folder. And over here it says folder has items. And what we're going to do, I'm just going to sign in as me. And that way I can save the article and send it to you. You could also create an account here, and then any articles that you save, when you're doing the search, you can save and then you can access them later. And then we'll go back to the results. We can also email you this article. There's a whole bunch of things we can do. Does
Great.
That sound useful?
Sounds really useful. Thank you.
And let me also just suggest, because this is what librarians do, is we just keep giving you more stuff. If you have any questions, you can chat us. Have you ever used that chat feature?
No, I never have.
So what you can do is you can just click on this, it's like instant messaging, and you can just start typing. It's really pretty quick. Within like 2 or 3 minutes, a librarian either here or at Davis will answer your questions.
Oh, wow. Great.
And we're available till midnight.
Wow. Okay. Thank you.
You're welcome. Good luck.
Thank you.